The term cardiac chain of survival is a metaphor that the American Heart Association uses to describe the events that need to occur in order to increase the chance of survival from cardiac arrest. The idea is that each step is a critical link as the links in a chain. Now, we all know that a chain is only as strong as its weakest link. If there are any weak links in the chain or any delays in moving from one link to the other, the chain of survival will be greatly reduced. It's important to remember that maximizing one's best chance of survival and recovery from sudden cardiac arrest is dependent upon a strong chain of survival. The out-of-hospital chain of survival includes these following links. 1, recognition of cardiac arrest and activating the emergency response system. 2, early CPR with an emphasis on high-quality chest compressions. 3, defibrillation. 4, advanced resuscitation by emergency medical services and other healthcare providers. 5, post-cardiac arrest care. 6, recovery, which includes additional treatment, observation, rehabilitation, and psychological support. Now, for the in-hospital chain of survival, there's a slight variation. The first link is early recognition and prevention of sudden cardiac arrest. 2 is to activate the emergency response system, followed by early CPR with an emphasis on high-quality chest compressions, of course defibrillation, and then followed with post-cardiac care and recovery. The chain of survival may be a helpful tool to organize the steps of care. However, we believe it is even more important to focus on eliminating the fears that cause delays in these steps or that keep people from getting involved in rescue in the first place. Even after decades of CPR training being readily available, the biggest problem we find is that people are not doing CPR wrongly. It's that people are not doing CPR enough. Almost all of the reasons people fail to rescue can be categorized into 5 fears. Please watch our 5 fears video to learn more on how you can remove the fears of getting involved in rescuing someone and providing care to give that person their best chance at survival.